Yeah.
Oh, he said I'm on the CS. All right. Hold the fuck on, I'm fucking launching my game. My bad, mate. The Shepherd.
Roll anybody that you want.
I can just join.
Oh, I'm old Jules.
What?
I'm Jules from Pulp Fiction. You gotta be Vincent Vega.
No.
He said, nah. Oh, we have one more player because Austin's ranked. That is. Do we have another player?
Oh, that's right. Can't play with what we got here. We have to have five, huh?
Well, how do we get him to a closer rank then?
I guess he's got to play solo, or he has to play with a full team. So he gets a rank, which I think it's like 10 games or something like that.
Well, let's get it. Well, I'll get a random. I'll just start inviting. He'll be in game chat. Let's see. This guy's name's Mind Blower. Okay, here we go. We got Chris McQueen. I also sent an invite to Borge Gush. It's like George Bush. Oh, wow. When I joined.
We got Borge Gush. I left.
Oh, you. I'm going to mess. I'm going to be like, dude.
He was Silver 3, bro. He's out of our league.
Yeah, he probably is. Why is it all these looking to play people are like Nova 4s? There's a guy. That dude's a fucking, what is that? Nova Elite or whatever with the Eagle? Here's some Silver 1s.
Gosh, I asked my brother. We'll see.
I was banking on Borge Gush. Here we go. We got this guy Legally White. Tony Randoms. I'll invite all of you. Extra Mustard. A lot of these guys have Payday logos as their picture.
How do you change your logo?
Oh, geez, bro. This guy's a Nazi.
Who's chicken noodle soup?
Mine.
I sent him a message. He's online. He's on my
I have a guy named Chicken Noodle Soup too. I don't know who it is. It's somebody we added. Way. Give me some more Nazis to invite. Hey.
We got a guy.
Yo, bro.
Start it. So, bro, don't leave. We need you.
He's definitely going to leave. About one game, and he's going to see our skill level.
We might be all right.
He's Silver 1. Right where we need him to be.
Yeah, he's Silver 1, yeah.
You're going to have to make sure you talk at him.
Today? Yeah, I'm going to talk to him.
I'll talk to him because he'll leave.
Yeah, I know. How do
we
I
need
talk?
A fist so we can run with our buddy. He's
T.
Not right.
Mine's T. What's up, bro? What's up, dude?
Sometimes you just gotta add a random from the list. Look in the play. He said, y'all ever had any carpoutang? Not from any lot lizards lately.
Lot.
He said, y'all ever had any carpoutang? We don't know who this guy is. We had that.
Let me see. That's what he started off with.
The first thing, we don't even know this guy. The first thing he asked us is if we've ever had any carpoutang. Have I had carpoutang?
I mean,
Let me see here. Messed around in the car. I don't think I've ever got the poo-tang in the car, though.
Yeah, I have several times.
I've got the neck and the wheel.
Out in the car.
Yeah, I got the road off before, but I just don't know about the
actual deed. He's just probably some weird dude. Well, I mean, at least the weird guys that I actually invited didn't join. That one dude's name was SS Topenkopf, which is German for skull and crossbones. I don't know what's fucking.
Bot Bert.
You probably don't.
Bot Frazier.
Bot. I got Bot Bert.
We did. Someone.
Oh, ma'am.
You did, bro. You took over Bot Berts.
Are you taking over? Taking over the Berts.
King of Berts.
Bot Frazier. All we need was Bot Eddie.
King of Berts. You're King of Berts. That's what you change your name to. Bert King.
I got that guy for you, Bob. Then I got the other.
You got killed by Bobby Shmurda.
Damn, yeah, his hat still ain't came down.
Bobby Shmurda gets out of jail, I think. Yep. This year, if not already.
This year or next year, one of the two, yeah.
Bobby Shmurda.
Hook Bobby Shmurda. Yeah. Dude,
Bobby Shmurda.
Fucking murdering twats.
He murders people.
Yeah, literally a fucking convicted murderer, and they're like, man, I can't wait for him to get out and release a new mixtape, bro.
Bobby Shmurda's got domed.
Bobby Shmurda probably gave dome in jail.
That's not good.
Yeah.
Really good.
He said, you know he crazy. He rode with Lil Reese in there.
Oh.
You don't know Lil Reese. Where's Lil Twix at?
Lil Twix.
Oh, we talking about candy bars. Lil Snicker. He'll come up in here, fuck you up, son. He nuts.
Lil Snicker. Oh, shit. Yeah,
he nuts.
Holy fuck.
Straight hit with the...
God dang it.
So in this game also you don't play it?
Yeah, we played that one day.
Oh, that's...
That was second hand.
Go ahead, though. So go ahead, though.
I was going to say, you don't aim in. Really, what you want to do is just try to, like, don't run and take shots. Like, don't move and take shots unless you're just doing, like, a little thing. Because chances are it'll fuck you up.
Just shoot them, Clint. Shoot them.
Yeah, the recoil, you can learn the recoil on every gun. They all have a distinct pattern.
Yeah, I saw something on YouTube about that.
In warm-up, it sounded like this. Like your body sounded like a Molotov. Anytime I got needy, it sounded like you're on fire.
I'm always on fire, man. Soaked in gas. Bobby Shmurda backed up. He ain't but a piece of shit, dude. Falcon. On site. On site in the left.
Oh, motherfucker.
Oh, he's back.
Back left, dude. I thought somebody got him.
Oh, shit. Nanner coming up on site. Yeah.
Dude, I had to pick up another gun.
Austin got a kill. He said you didn't do nothing.
I'm out here, boy.
Because this fucking bitch, what are you talking about? Of course, you got a kill.
Yeah, Bobby Shmurda.
Bobby Shmurda, motorhead, bro.
Bobby fucking Shmurda.
Did what Jody said. Oh, why did I have to pick it up? Fuck.
That's why I had to pick it up, bro. Because you're about to get that MVP star for putting the bomb down.
To drop it, you go to it 5, and then G.
20-01.
Yeah, go ahead and drop it.
Hold up. There it is. Fucking go get it.
go to B with him.
Just go put the bomb down. I'll go get that guy.
Coming behind you, Austin Banana.
Back there in the spawn. 2 insert spawn back there.
There's a guy behind me. Or in front of me. Coming towards your, like...
Let me get the A-shot quick.
Nanner.
Is he?
Could be.
Damn it, bro.
That was Turtle Gamer. Turtle Gamer 21.
I didn't expect that somebody run in there with a P90 and just spray him.
Spray him down one time.
Be like that sometimes.
Yeah.
Let's go.
That guy's picture just says Demi. Throw in a flashbang.
Got fucking naded.
Couldn't run away, he's on coffin. That guy couldn't run away fast enough. I got a smoke.
More coffin.
Oh wow, that dude's fucking ridiculous.
I'm throwing a grenade. Oh shit, behind us, yeah.
Behind us, how he got me. Bomb down right there behind barrels. Two of them at banana. We just won.
Pushing y'all back, yep. We got stuck right there.
He's a flashbang out, boy.
That's the best, bro. Push up with him on the right.
Nah, fuck.
I'll get it.
Oh, Bobby Smarter.
I'm gonna buy a gun for the first time.
Do that shit out.
Absolutely.
It's all a fucking kick.
Yeah, that's fine. He bought an auto rifle. That's what I'm like
saying
right there, bro.
What happened? Oh, I said, don't buy that guy never, bro.
No, let him die. That's fine, bro. Everybody
it's
gets
like, it's like a no-no.
Don't die with that.
Yeah, just don't die with it, because they'll fucking...
They'll wreck us for a while.
Alright, I'll just stay back. I'll watch our back.
Like the round.
Got him.
We'll throw a grenade on there.
What's the 86?
He's down there, I think, Corey.
I'll flash it.
I think there's one out down low.
Ah, oh, fuck, I died.
Where'd it get you from?
Oh, there's one out behind us.
Yeah, there's one out there.
Yeah, there should be. Go back, you have bomb,
Right there, around the corner. 72.
You should, boy.
Come on.
Smoke.
I'm gonna try B again.
Smoke.
I'm on the aid cat or fucking the banana. Oh, he's there. Oh man. That fire wrecked me, dude. I have 3 health.
I'm gonna flash it.
Bring C2 right, Austin.
He's there.
Damn it,
banana.
Dude.
Banana.
They're coming behind.
Worry about this kid behind, and I'll think I'm trying to get a pick.
They're always coming.
Just get that one kid, I got y'all's back.
Still two behind us.
One to the right there, Corey.
Coffin dead. I got 3 health, bro. Be mad.
The one peeking on the right's lit.
Push up to side, push up to side, he's on call.
Throw in a flashbang! Behind us.
Yep. Got him.
Bomb down right there.
How'd you just get your crossfire with the little dot?
There's a website you can go online and make it.
Oh, one more. Back up. Good shit. Dude, I had 3 health and got 3 kills, bro. I'll take it. He hit me with the fire, like it hit my chest and bounced off. Damn.
No kills, but I'm still ahead of Austin somehow.
we got one more point than him somehow. Got them 3 assists. Suckers, give me back the bomb.
Something like that. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's Scarecrow.
I threw up that flashbang.
Get ripped, bro. You fucking quit your day job, bro. Start playing CS. I think there's one behind car. Never mind.
Sure. One's to the left on side over here. As soon as you go around the corner.
Alright, I'm lost. Are you throwing smoke?
Got a Molotov.
Oh, he's in the corner with the blue things that you can jump on top of.
Alright.
He's in the corner with the blue thing. You can jump on, Brennan.
Where is it?
If you look left.
Oh shit, one right there. My bad.
They're coming behind, bro.
Be in the corner of sight somewhere.
Coming behind.
I got one.
He's got behind. Austin's got y'all.
Got behind.
Where was he?
That's my favorite. Where they at?
Dead.
They're dead. We'll wrap around.
Oh, let's see.
He was holding down so hard he didn't even know he had to stop.
There you go.
Down.
Stefan, there you go.
I appreciate you, Will. I haven't even had one this game.
Don't die with
it. Sorry. Right. Maybe.
Maybe.
Oh, it's your op too. I'll let you down, mate.
Don't shoot me with it like you did last time.
Oh, that was hilarious. Literally the same round you gave it to him. Gosh.
They throw one more nade, I'm dead.
He's not standing there. He might be in the corner by sandbag.
Pushing to your left. Left, left. Yep. Heard him.
Who's McMuffin? Is that
me? It's me.
I'm kind of confused on everybody's names. No.
He's right here to the left somewhere on site.
Might be. Kind of walk. We'll jump across.
Shit, my bad. Scared the fuck of me.
Corner.
Back here in the corner. He made 7.
Hold on, babe. I can't.
Okay.
Fuck. Behind. He's weak. I hit him. Yes. Bobby Shmurda hit me. Did you get him, Jesse? Or Brennan?
Dude, I'm the worst, man. He's on site. He's
80, he's at 87. I hit him 87. There you go. Shit. Right there, coming, right there. Coming up, McStuffin, help him.
Come on, McMuffin. That's spray, though.
There you go.
Let's go.
Good job.
Where's Bob? Fuck.
Star down. Oh, you dropped it.
I didn't lose it. I dropped it to pick the AK up to get the plane.
That was a good move.
Yeah.
Hold the old oppity eyeball.
Move it, move it!
Yeah, we got 3 ops.
That's not good.
It's always getting better.
Time for reply.
I'm glad you never.
You dinged me twice, though.
I never come.
Damn.
Rip them.
Don't nade, watch out, watch out.
Oh, he's to the right.
Damn it. Good job. Whatever that was.
I straight ripped him, dude.
About a week ago.
I got the bomb, didn't sure last.
Watch that back corner. He just pushed now. He don't give a fuck. Watch out. Back corner back there. You about. Oof. Jesse about walked right in front of my shot.
Yeah, dude.
Bomb has been planted.
Oh, who wants it? Fair game.
What is it?
The bomb. The bomb. Yeah.
What is it?
Hey, boy, do you need a bot?
What?
What?
How's he
talking to?
I ain't talking to you, Austin. I ain't talking to Austin. I wanna know if you needed a gun.
Oh, no, I'm good.
Damn it, my bad.
Flash.
Oh, my bad. I was throwing it and there's fire over here, so.
It worked.
You mean nade the bags over there?
Oh, he's there. I didn't hit him at all. One's gonna be on site.
I got 24 health, so.
Behind us.
Oh, God.
3 health.
You got this, bro.
Two easy shots.
Counter
Oh shit.
The snake.
Damn it.
The snake. Snake is snake.
Hey, boy, do you need a buy?
Let's call my brother.
Nah, man. I got the 19. What?
Hey, my green gun.
Come on, McMuffin. Also, over here, he whipped out the sniper.
I was trying to go and flank him the whole time, but had a guy camping.
Yeah, you can push up this way if you want.
Yeah, be careful, because there was a good camp earlier.
There's
twice.
A guy right here somewhere. He's up top in apartments.
Yep, fucking got me. God dang it.
First hand back, Jesse. Sandbag's clear.
He's up there above there in that little open
flashing.
All right.
Tell that Brennan dude.
Let's go.
He's over.
Watch out back left. One on Coffins, I think.
Looking.
Watch flank.
All
right. Nothing.
Coffin. Push out.
Behind me, run there, squad.
He's in the little pasta area.
Yeah,
right there behind you, Jesse. He's pushing Coffin right now. Actually, he's pushing to your left, maybe. Yeah, left. In that room beside you. One to your left, one back to your right. Coffin.
Oh, whatever.
Coffin.
Yeah.
Good shots, man.
Get him. Good team.
Damn it. Why does everybody give me the bomb?
And nobody want that shit, bro.
Go back to me. I'll take them MVP points. Go ahead.
I'll take them MVP points.
My bomb's like almost an automatic MVP for real. Especially if you win the round. I don't care if you got like a haze. Like, that's about it. It covers. We push B like there's no tomorrow. They'll do nothing. Alright, let's push on.
Alright there, bit 26.
Let me stun over. Stunned.
Watch Coffin.
Behind. Fuck, he got me. He's gonna get me.
Got him.
One dead on site.
Last one.
Let's get on site. He's right there in their spawn,
room. He's in charge.
Yep, right there. Damn.
Turn around and go the other way.
Go the other way, yep. It's to your right around that corner.
Yep, he'll be coming right there. Wait, right here. Wait.
Stop. Look up at that coffin. Yep, right there. You right, right there? It's
my government.
Awesome. L shift makes you walk slow.
So they can't,
right there, you could have crip up. He wouldn't have known.
Oh, well. I don't understand.
But do you though?
Yeah, I know.
No, you're
I'm supposed to hit L when I
kills us. Yeah, here, bro. I know.
It's a learning curve. Controller to keyboard.
This game's just a learning curve in general.
Yeah.
It might be free to play.
On top of the switch. Controller to keyboard.
One gonna be at sandbag, probably. I thought I made it.
But you only got one less kill than me, and I'm trash. So you know that's.
Pushing to your left, Jody.
Tell Brandon I'm following.
Two coffin, hit one for 30.
Fuck, yep, two on coffin.
God, I just whipped on that.
Two.
Two coffin, Jesse, one's hit. They're probably gonna spread apart.
Oh no. He could've got me.
One's.
Yeah.
One pushing behind you, Jesse? Oh, yep, I was fucking say.
Yes. Where you at, Austin? Thought he was
watching. They're on the flank. Chill. Pass your shots.
Sorry.
Just tap.
Damn it.
You're right. The AK, if you just learn to like, ping, like.
Yeah, then you'll get it.
Yeah.
And just if you're slow down. Spray, try to hold it down. Just like your feet.
It may sound corny, but just like you would pace your shots in real life. Like,
Yeah.
Just.
If you actually want to actually spray with that, like crouch with left. And then aim like at their top chest and then slowly aim down at as you're actually shooting it. It'll hit them.
It's like the easiest, hardest thing.
I'm gonna push Nanner.
One's in apartments, I think.
Oh fuck.
Should I tell the schmuck?
Oh, we got him.
One's over here by A.
Coffin got him too. I think we're good, probably.
I think there was one more on site.
Okay. Let's just push him. There's three of us over here.
Watch your back. Watch your right here, Jesse.
Oof.
Right, clear.
That was the guy hit.
On site, right there. God damn it. I walked right into him.
What's up, chick?
I literally backed into him.
Gerd. Give me the MVP star. That one. Come on now.
How many primary guns can you have? Can you have two or just one?
One in the pistol.
Fuck. I'm at the Desert Eagle.
Unless you get that. Let's go.
Bomb me an AK. Shade it.
Oh my bad. I didn't know you could do that.
Yeah, you can kill your teammates. You get banned.
My bad, Jesse.
That's me.
Shot
me, mate.
Oh, sorry. I got hit for 7.
I got hit for like 20 something. You got a collateral.
Almost done.
Fuck. Anything coughing? Almost done, right?
Oh, Bobby Schmurder, you gonna learn today, bo.
Oh shit, to the right and to the left on site back there in the corner.
Fuck. Oh, I thought you got that guy.
No, I did not.
Right.
How the fuck?
One back left by blue box and then one in church / coffin.
See the other one.
He said we're going A, boys.
You guys are the bomb planters.
That was the other team.
Yeah, no, that's what I'm saying. I'm saying our teammates said we're going A, boys.
That's not our teammate.
Right. Yeah, the guy Bob, has the bomb.
Yeah, he... I think he was, I don't know, I think he thought that they were fucking us. It worked because...
Yeah, like, y'all got confused.
It was 2v2.
They're both on site, B.
Both on site. Good try.
I was just watching the flank, I didn't realize.
I thought you was actually talking about what Bobby Schmurda typed in chat, because he said... Yeah, he was like, go A, maybe, and then y'all started going A. I was like, no, that's not our team.
What are y'all doing?
No, I was talking about our teammate. He snagged the bomb and started, you know, rotate. So I was like, oh, he said we're fucking going A.
We could go fucking A.
We haven't met one time. We said, fuck it. It really flown for a row.
One's in apps. One's in apartments.
Sorry, going A now. Bomb's still over here, but now.
All it takes is one movement.
Crouch, Jesse.
One dead apps.
One to the left on site right there. Oz is burning. Let's just freaking go back A. Let's rotate A.
They're behind Altneron. Roman Jones, there's a dude somewhere around there. Unless you got him.
To the left or where?
Watch that left.
I think I hear him.
They have an auto over here.
He's in the corner. Hit for 88.
To the left.
Damn.
Oh my goodness.
He's hit for 88.
Missed all the shots.
He's hit for 88. Not that guy. Go to bomb side, bro.
Fuck. Where's this guy at? Where's Orn?
You should be able to see him.
Ooh. Nice. Bye, Tom. Look at auto shit.
We are going to do this.
Good shit.
Nice, sir.
I got there just in time.
I know it.
He did.
Yeah. Well.
Just in time.
With random is he's alright.
He's doing good.
Pretty good pickup.
Mike can grab me a Glock when we land. I'd appreciate it.
He wants a Glick.
Alright. Alright, then. Full B push.
Full banana.
Grab your gear, let's go.
Look, he's down. He said, why not? McMuffin's leading the charge.
McMuffin.
Oh shit. Sorry.
Looks
like A.
Yeah, it's all A, I think.
We're going this way.
Yeah, hey. One went to the left.
One's apartment.
Alright.
Oh, he's lit.
Oh my god. 54.
Bottom of the steps, apartment's all brand again.
Damn it.
One's gonna be coming window, Jody.
I walked behind our dude and I didn't want to shoot him.
Damn it. No.
You doing another safe round?
What? What's the D going
down? I'm going down banana bowl.
I'm gonna go
A. I'll go with Shepard.
About an
E Shepard. Got 5-7.
No armor.
Alright, just walk around and kill stuff.
Alright, okay, whatever. I'll banana. Kill the chicken.
One's logs.
It's like banana.
Shit, what is that?
Whatever, dude. What? No way. Didn't even give me a shot on it. One's top.
They push back.
Watch out, buddy.
They're all on my eggs.
Damn it.
Got him.
Good pick, though.
All A.
Yeah, bomb's A quick.
Fucking shit.
Yep. So good. I didn't really buy anything that round. Just play a little slower. Split up to the sights. We'll do alright.
Oh.
Yeah, just
30.
Just play slow, split up.
Get on site and just hold it, son of a bitch.
Yeah, because they're not. I mean, we were absolutely. I mean, we're still pooping on the movie site.
Let's go.
Yep, that's cool. That's good. That'll work. I'll play coffins.
Oh, you see him.
They're gonna have an op. Probably.
Oh, Molly A.
They're throwing all kinds of stuff on the banana.
One probably out. One on A side.
I think it's A.
It is. It's A. One's abs. One's bottom of abs. Got one.
Bomb has been planted.
Thank you. he's watching. He's behind you.
Possibly balcony.
Defusing the bomb.
Oh. Okay, I'm just gonna go for it.
Yeah, it's all good.
I'll go A.
Alright, I'll go banana with a Nagev.
I'll also go banana with an SG.
Let's go, let's go!
Alright, if you're playing the SG, just kinda watch the fire, because I'll probably shoot around you.
Sucks, so two on sighted A.
Every time, bro, just chilling in a corner. Ah. Oh, ripped. How are they getting ate so easy?
I don't know. They fucking ripped, what's his name? Brendan, like, with the SG straight off.
With an SG. They do nothing.
Go, go, go!
I'll go banana. They're gonna go B.
Throwing smoke.
Mid.
Push back. Just wait. One shit.
One's lit. 52.
I'm throwing grenade. Watch out.
Grenade.
That one is awesome.
The 74 on A.
Yeah,
on the
library, you're lit.
Perhaps. You
saw that.
Balcony. One more on A site,
hit 44. There's the lit guy. Nice.
Bomb has been
1v1, he's on site. A site. Go lift.
Oh. He's hit 44. So just gotta hit him a couple times.
L shift.
You're countered.
Not control shift. Well, it's fine.
He's probably down to the left. See where those boxes are? He's probably on that pad right there to your left.
Probably in the corner right there.
Yep. Oh my god. My bad.
I'm good.
All good. Happens to the best of us. Alright, we gotta step it up, boys. And brought it within two.
Alright, I'm using the hog. Pokem.
Should have kept my gun.
Let's show them who we are. Smoke.
That might be.
Last.
They're coming up day.
Don't push anything if you don't have to.
Come on. Also rotate.
One down top mid.
Where's bomb at?
Could be going banana now.
How the fuck?
Be safe.
One's here, I think. One's there. Bombs on me.
Be safe.
Hey, and all of us.
Switch up. Oh, you got him.
Oh, is it B? Is that playing B? What the fuck?
I don't have it a kit, but.
You got time. I mean, you got.
AK.
When do you have time?
I got one.
Got it, okay. We got a round. Keep her going.
Keep her going.
Four more.
Come on, chop, chop.
Yeah, that's fine. Everybody can go to A and, like, literally just one guy, like, play, like, mid-rotation.
Chill places. Don't push anything if you don't have to.
Yeah, I'm not pushing nothing. Just put fire on it.
Okay, middle.
Might be banana.
Apartment, stop apartment.
Watch the top,
man. Got top apartment.
Grenade out.
Should I rotate? Pretty sure they showed bomb.
Throwing fire.
I got your flank.
Somebody's gonna be.
Not mid. Got it.
I think they're pushing.
I got six hill.
I got a bit. B.
Yep.
Both.
On site or?
Run away.
One's in the blue corner. Last guy.
This one down.
Bomb has been planted.
Coffin.
He's coffin.
Got him.
Nice trade.
Somebody get it, I don't have kit.
I don't have a kit either, just fucking go for it. Like, what the fuck, you wasting time just sitting here, I don't have a kit.
Yeah, bro.
Bomb has been defused. Counter-terrorists win.
Bring out the old dog.
Oh, old dog.
No, the op. Sorry. I meant I almost said og.
You did say og.
No, I switched it to op. Oh, I hit it with the accent.
I don't think it works like that, Bob.
Definitely does.
Hit mark on that guy. Man, that's
crazy. Oh, they're pushing B, but I just...
Oh, decoy. Grenade backed it.
Damn.
B, bombs B.
Bomb has been planted. Flashbang.
Oh shit, yep. Fuck. He's in the corner right there. Shit.
Flash by. Yeah. Aw, bucket ass.
Found got it. Damn it.
Should have had that guy. Dude, the planet bomb. Barely missed.
They're gonna wish they were never born.
That was from Mars that spawned some miles.
Deploying flashbang. Smoke! Defend the area!
Top apartment. More top apartment. Top apartment dead.
Oh.
Where's he at?
Stairs, apartment, bottom stairs. Apartment maybe coming.
Are they all over there?
He's right there, Brennan.
That on top apartment?
It's on balcony.
Deploying flashbang.
Austin's alive, boys.
Yeah, buddy.
Trying to come around.
They're up there where you're looking right now, Austin.
Coming from my apartment.
Right.
No, they
left. Yep, right, left.
Terrorists win.
There's to your right, though. They're right there where you're going.
It's right there where they were. Oh, we see them dead bodies. Corey done. Hold them down.
Let's move out. Throwing fire.
Fucking flashbang me, god dang it.
One's gonna be, I believe.
Hey, hey.
Dude, what? 72. They're pushing B. Yeah, bombs B.
Chilling, kind of banana.
One's
got a Negev A distraction. That's what's happening.
Watch this left corner right here as you go up. To the left side.
Alright, no. Just kill.
Fuck.
Pushed out.
We didn't have time anyways. Don't waste too much time.
We gotta win one more.
Two.
Buy me a deagle, somebody.
There. Alright.
Alright.
Go back to A, I guess.
Going to the grenade shot.
Starting fire. Grenade out.
Hit him, Mexico. And
respond.
Damn it. I'm being so aggressive and I shouldn't be.
Gale guys pushing up. Pushing up to A.
To your left, right center. To your left.
What the fuck? I knew he was out there. No.
There.
Fuck. 92. Come on, bro. Fuck.
Schmurder. That's the dude I keep.
92. I just ain't got no fucking bullets for all these sons of bitches.
Said I ain't got enough ammo, bro.
There's 92 guy.
Throwing a grenade. Defusing.
Library.
Yep, there he is. Style deaf's fuck, bro.
Yeah, if he'd had a kid, he might have got it.
Been close. Sure. A lot closer than he was.
I'm gonna use the body zone. Camp apartments. That's my plan.
These fellas are gonna regret waking up this morning.
I'm just gonna push, I'm just gonna camp the corner.
Just chill on site. Just go, you need two rounds.
Smoke!
Maybe B. Maybe not.
Watch that, yeah, just watch that door, Jesse.
They stun B? Banana?
Oh, there'd be.
Nice. Took out as many as I could before they fucking snapped on me. One of them's hit for 11. That's still alive. Doesn't make a difference.
The difference?
I think you saw one in church.
Probably did.
Like behind the sand thing. And back there.
I got kit.
Oh my god, what a loser. What a fucking loser.
I didn't have enough money to buy a kit.
That's how I buy it regardless. I have to choice. Have enough that round for anything really spectacular. Now I got that info. The ding ding the ding ding.
Alright, two rounds,
boys. We gotta win a fucking round.
We gotta get this, fellas.
Roger that.
I'm gonna go. Easy, I'm gonna play peasy, kind of floater.
Hold a corner.
Nah, they smoked up mid.
Banana.
Apartments, Jesse. Top apartments. Just stay right there.
I got the other door.
I know. But just stay right there, Jesse.
Alright, I'm chilling. They're definitely.
One's 84 mid.
Oh shit, they just pushed up mid, like.
Top apartment's dead.
Oh damn.
I was reloading, I got flashed.
Coming from library, Jesse?
Got one. I think there's another one coming.
Just hold that corner, just don't peek it. Just make him push you.
Could be going B for real. It's 2v2. I don't hear nothing anymore.
Probably is B.
Yeah, there B.
Bomb has been planted.
Fuck, he's in church. I'm a coffin. Corner terror. Ooh, got him. Use it, just go for it. Go for it. Oh, yeah, you ain't got time. Damn it.
Good kills, though. Alright, come down to the bare biscuits here.
We gotta win this one or we lose.
We can tie if we get one more.
Should have stayed on it.
Yeah, no, we gotta get this win. We gotta get this round so we can win. Oh. Like a tie. We don't tie!
Move it! Deploying flashbang.
They're in apps. Apps. Rotate.
Deploying flashbang.
With apps.
Apartments.
Apartments.
Dude, how? They're coming that way, Corey, right there.
Grenade out!
Also an apt.
God damn it.
How does it come around a corner?
Coming around from the library.
One's right outside this door, McSeven to the left.
One's on site planting. Planting, he's planting. Fuck. One's on site with you, Jesse. Just defuse it. Fuse it.
No way.
Got it.
Let's go, Mr.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah, there you go.
Let's go.
There you go, boy. Do. Now we got to win one round. We got to win this one round, or if they win, we tie.
I'm getting this scar. Okay.
So, fucking play a corner and don't move.
Okay.
No, you don't have. Yeah, go sit on coffin. All right. And aim down. Look here, I'll show you where to stand. Right. Come through here. Jump up on this coffin right here. And aim down there.
Grenade. Flashbang. Oh, fuck.
They're banana, banana, banana.
Oh, at least I got one of them. He was right.
I'm dropping like five
instantly like that.
That's what I'm saying.
That's insane.
I might have auto rifle, so. That's not good.
Y'all gotta push at kind of the same time. Like, you gotta go through charge cord, get that dude off call.
Oh, oh.
Damn it, dude. Auto rifle right around the corner. One more.
Oh.
Good try, man.
Fuck.
Auto rifle guy.
Oh my god.
Ah, that's insane, dude.
Well, it's not a loss.
It is.
The good shot. Head shot. Austin Adams. Ray Gersler.
That's a dollar case you just got right there, Corbo.
This game is fucking hard.
But once you start getting used to it, like, you'll start feeling better about yourself, and then you'll get trashed on, and then you'll be like, damn, I'm terrible. Mm. It's a slow build-up. Because,
it
like...
It's only been out for, what, 30 years?
Like, you'll get... Hold on, I'm gonna open one of the cases real quick. Like, you'll get to, like, a certain level, and then you'll be like... I'm way better than these kids. And then, like, you'll rank up or something. And then you'll play some better kids. And you'll be like, oh, okay. That's why I wasn't in this bracket before.
Mm-hmm.
I understand now. It makes so much sense.
See, what he's talking about, we haven't even never actually got to that level yet.
Yeah.
We got, like, I got 700 hours on here.
Like, I'll tell you the highlight
I'm
of
so
our
trash,
whole time.
I ain't ever been up here to know.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Goes,
one of the highlights of playing chilling. This game is we won. Oh, let's go. I got that red pistol out of that. We won 30 some games in a row one night, and
we're
we were
again.
So excited.
Our teammate
was yes, we're going again. Hold on, I'm opening the case.
How do you open these? It's a paper.
By key, 250.
I got that red Glock. I don't know.
Don't do it, Austin.
I'm not.
It's a trap. Oh, and I got the sawed off. Let's. I wanted that one. But look, I got this Glock. The Bullet Queen.
That one's expensive if it's in good condition.
Hey, that's a $40 gun right there. Just got... Throw that up there. Hold on. I'm going to hit play. But yeah, it's a... Last one sold for $41.
I think factory new is like $1,500 or something like that.
It's, what condition is it in? Field tested. That's pretty good. I'm going to put that up for $40. No, I'm going to put it up for... It'd be 36. What was the last one that sold? 41.40. Yeah, I'll put $36 on it. I'll take $36. They cashed me down one time for it. Additional confirmation needed. No fucking problem, mate. He said Liddy like a titty, my friend. Right on that, boy. That was a close game, though. They did work their way back. Every round. Very nice.
Buy that one game. That.
What game is that?
That you were talking about, whatever, the one that looks like Tarkov and DayZ combined or whatever.
Oh, yeah. You know, so I'm going to be honest. Like, I clicked on that video and I was watching it, and I didn't realize that I wasn't watching DayZ until I was about probably 5 minutes into the video.
Damn, awesome. You got accepted.
Oh, fuck, my man.
Oh, man, we got Dust 2, too.
Fired.
Probably could have kept that Glock, but.
Yeah, because I was looking at them the other night, and I think like MimoWare and like Factory News like insanely expensive.
Yeah, I got it, and I was like, oh, that's red, boy. That's like, because that case has it at the, it's like one of the main two guns. Take that, boy. And I got that, you know, it's like the zombie arm. It's like on the shotgun. I got that. I was wanting it.
Sold off.
I keep that. That was actually a pretty sick Glock, for real. Probably I could take it off. Take it off. Where's my inventory at there? Where's me? I don't even know how to do that. How do you take trade off? No, it's not a trade off. Mark it off. Mark. I'll put it on for one game.
One game.
I guess the only thing really on the field tested that I see wrong is like down there where the mag well is, there's a little scuff. But that's it. Pretty cool. Oh, there's some on the back too.
What's that one map called where there's like at A there's like playground and the bathrooms. Connector goes down to B to water. What's that map?
Overpass?
I don't, is it?
Yeah, Overpass has park, which is like the long area where somebody usually snipes at one end of it, and there's a rock with...
It's got park.
Yeah, that's... Oh.
What is the B heaven? What is that called?
What's heaven.
B up? Is it heaven?
Yeah, or like the top of it. They'll say heaven or like... I've heard another call out, but I usually just say heaven.
Yeah. I like Overpass.
And we must have missed out on like all the people that was. We'll get one here in a minute. Well, come on with it, game. You put us into Dust 2 real quick. Can't get into another game. Dang, boy, I'm never going to get to 300 wins. I've needed 15 wins for like 4 months.
Do we have to win games for him to get his rank?
Overpass.
I don't know.
What the fuck?
Speak it, and it'll happen, Bo.
What's that one? Got playground, bathroom, overpass? Yeah, I like that one.
And let's roll. Ask and you shall receive, Jackie.
Got it. What character are you going to start on WoW with Austin, Jesse?
You're going to play WoW, Austin? Austin. I'll let you know it a little bit.
I'll let you know a little bit, he said.
There you are.
My I got a new partner at work. He just got his medic.
paramedic license the other day. This guy, his first run, his the guy had a heart rate of over 200, and he was like, "Oh shit!" So we were on our way to the hospital, and he said, "Let's upgrade." So there's a bypass through Owensboro to where we were. That was a good 7 miles. So I looked that bitch up, and there was like two cars and a semi in front of me. Them motherfuckers just spread wide open. It was so funny.
I like that one.
The look on his face was hilarious.
Is it worth $40?
I don't know. I'll take $40. I'll probably get $150 for a factory new.
That's what I'm saying. Let me open more cases, I'll get the factory.
So I'll probably get it.
I'm on your team, dude.
Hey, what are we playing on WoW, Justin? What are you playing, bro?
I need to download it. Yeah.
You gonna play WoW?
Hell yeah, I just gotta download it.
Have you looked up anything at all?
On about it? No.
Alright, so there's Alliance and Horde.
Yeah, what do I need to buy? Like what's what do I pay for? What subscription?
There's probably like you need to buy the game.
I think the way it is,
where you can just get like the newest game.
I think the way it is now, yeah, you just actually buy it and it buys all the expansions up to this one.
Okay.
It's probably like $40 to $60.
I saw one for $89.
I don't know about that.
Online it said it. On Blizzard.
And then you'll have to do the monthly subscription to get going, mate. Might as well just have it already.
Yep. Fundo Dollo.
You could probably get away with like 65, 80 maybe, but you know. You wanna get any type of upgrade?
Just push up, just push up.
I think 40. They're fighting back there and downstairs to B.
Austin, you got the bomb. Austin, come follow me, Austin. Follow me. Where they at?
Up top or to the right.
Whatever, he's weak. Outside there, also. He's so weak. He's hit 45. Actually, not that weak, but.
Find you.
It's a shoe, Austin. You got it, bro.
Pushing you.
I almost got him.
Almost, bro. I don't know why we didn't just push up. We gotta push up next time, boys.
Yeah.
I was just chilling.
We should have just went straight to A.
Of course.
Yeah, I don't really know what I was doing.
I was just all focused on that one dude at the bottom. Yeah,
hey, we got him though. We got him.
To be honest with you. I don't know what I was doing. I was
dying. I was thinking about
Yeah, I was in the WoW conversation.
Yeah.
No, you're good.
Austin, drop bomb. 5 and G. 5G. No, not your gun. No, drop that. Alright. Anyway,
don't drop.
I got expected a stun.
Oh, tunnels, water. Right down that way, Austin.
Are you kidding me, dude?
98 coming, pushing. He's pushing sandbag.
Good cover. Wherever that was.
Oh my
burning.
Gosh.
There's two sandbags, or two water, so I don't know.
Oh my God. I'm about to defuse.
I need to do what y'all got. Have you got your cursor fixed? That'd be a lot easier to shoot with.
Try though. Yeah, there's a website that you go to, and you just actually make it on there. And then you have to go on there, and you copy all this text from there, and then you hit the little squiggly button beside one, and you'll paste it in there.
Look here, Bram said that the new expansion, everybody starts over at 1.
Yeah, it goes 1 to 60 or something like that in the new one.
Oh, someone just got picked up. Better watch it.
The new one might be alright, I don't know. Push to the smoke.
Yeah, he's hit 9.
Got him. Oh, got him too.
Good.
Sainted.
Old pig. Another one. Fuck. Another one in the bottom. I don't know what the fuck that's called.
How was he behind our teammate shooting me? Oh, it's Austin. All good, man.
I think you pushed through the underground thing and then climbed up the ladder.
Shouldn't have moved to help. I was gonna move to help you, but I should have went up top.
I shouldn't have pushed the guy because I knew he had an op, but I was trying to throw a smoke, but I pushed out too far.
Anyway, Austin, there's Alliance and Horde. I'm pretty sure we're gonna be Alliance.
Yeah, listen, we're doing Alliance. I ain't going back to Horde. I ain't paying like $180 to switch all my shit over.
Damn it.
What?
There's tanks
healing
GPS.
Oh shit, they're all mid right here. Like they're literally all mid right here. Got the one under. Another op guy in bathrooms. There might be another op guy.
Op guy's still down there. I never got him.
Sit. Right, here's the op if you want it, Jesse. Whoever's, you behind me?
Yeah.
Op right there.
I think he's defusing. He's
defusing. Defusing. Get on it. Terrorists. Yeah.
And there's tanks. You hope that tank holds the boss in place. DPS damage is just the boss. Healers heal the guys. I would recommend just damage.
Right, how can I get the guy with the bow and arrow? Which one is that?
That's he wants to get. Let him be a hunter. Yeah.
That's perfect. That's perfect. That's
yeah.
Perfect.
There we go.
But Brim's a hunter. That's the only problem.
That's fine.
But it don't matter.
Play my DK.
Probably play a priest or something.
You can heal, I can tank or DPS.
One's behind y'all, hit for 61. There you go, good shit. It was just one.
Sight looks clear.
I'm throwing a flashbang.
Planting.
I'm planting the bomb. Bomb has been planted. Smoke!
Saving? What are you doing?
We're
going to do this.
Back here in our spawn.
I'm hungry.
I'm hungry, boy.
Go, go, go.
I'm gonna go to B.
That's where I'm headed. That's where I'm headed myself, Corey. You know, to be honest. I think I came in here twice now and didn't get shot at. There's one.
Barrels.
Got him. I'm gonna smoke that.
Alright.
Fell down here to the ladder and got him up.
Oh, one's over there.
On site, yeah.
God dang it.
Flame, fire, fire, fire.
27. Coming sandbags.
I think there's another one on the stairs.
Water. Coming water. Never mind, sprinting. Door. Door over here, squeaky door.
Here you go.
All right, go, Mike.
Back up there, no problem.
Hell yeah.
Good to go. Good as new.
Good as new.
Did we win?
Yeah.
Indeed.
We did win, mate.
Stuck my hand in some fucking bricks. We locked the bomb.
Heaven.
I'm gonna get the bomb.
I got it.
Heaven with AWP.
Died. They got it. Fuck.
Top.
Damn it, connector.
Really?
Down the ladder.
Down there to your right, Jody.
You came behind me, my bad, bro.
To your right, down there, Jody.
He caught up ladder. Oh, we still down there.
I'm trash, bro. Hitting for the third.
Damn it. Shot him to the pole.
One shot. Oh, good. Dropping the ball anyways, mate. Problem. Sometimes you just gotta look at some little smoke a mirror. Go B.
Flashing it.
Boy, if that thing didn't hit me right in the face, dude.
Two up top, Heaven. Alright.
What's going on?
We lost the trail.
Fuck, I can't.
Good. Yeah. He left, purple.
Oh, shit.
Here he comes. Pop him in the head one time. Get it up. Look good.
If I could have had the op, I could have got him on that first one. Whipped to the right and got that guy.
Woulda, coulda, shoulda.
Woulda, coulda, shoulda, mate.
Woulda, coulda, shoulda.
Try. I mean, they're just gonna lock down Beaver Ops and Heaven, so.
Okay. Now is the time. We'll have one to battle, probably.
Yeah.
Part. On site. One pushes this right here.
Yeah. I've killed him once. That's the only kill I got, though.
Oh, same.
Park. And Park. Park's weak. 49.
God. Fucking
shit. Two part.
I'm trash. 78 dude on rock. 78 part.
78 part. Jesse's on rock till he left when you go out there. Other way. Yep. Probably didn't push back by now. Yeah, there he is. Ooh. You heard him.
Oh.
Yeah, the McOperson.
The McHerb.
I'm gonna try to go B and just hit it with smokes.
Yeah. Oh, smoke grenade routine. Go B! Come on, B, bro.
Alright.
Flash in heaven.
I planted.
I got a door.
Nade heaven. Door one heaven.
Shit, no way he seen me right there. That's BS. Just, I guess I came out of the smoke.
Don't peek that core. There's one on the stairs. Right?
Drop down.
Heaven to sight.
Heaven's on sight. You down here in the water?
Oh.
One more.
You don't have time. Up top, heaven.
Might have
just
1v1. Good job, Brother Angel.
He had a kid. He got on. He didn't have time. You had him trapped.
He said, "I carry."
So I win those, bro.
Burning that.
I win.
Yeah, oh, I give. Got him. Give it back to him. I got his op back.
Oh, Brennan. Brennan.
We must work together.
Together. I'm going ladder down here to connector.
We're back to B.
Ladder to neck, bro. I'm going to go ladder.
Ladder to neck.
Flashing out this way, and I'm going to go straight.
Went down there.
He's hurt, bro. 34. Peek him, bro.
What a
rip.
59, so he
got him.
Before he's dead. Before he said, I got him, bro. Carry again.
Not turn the water. Yeah, I know. I know, bro.
What gun do you got?
Four.
Okay.
I just kind of got an op.
Throw in the flashbang.
40 seconds.
You sure he's out here? Tommy?
Activating the bomb. Bomb has been planted.
What y'all looking at?
Is he looking at heaven?
No, just for
this. Wait for the enemy. And I outsmarted him. He said, team carry. There's four of them up. It was 1v4. Did you get an ace? Did you get all of them?
No. That one guy? I think I missed one. A door up there too. That I take it back. That was a guy that used the camp's door.
Door weak.
Got him. Now one more sandbags. 27. Two up.
Sandbags 27.
One sandbag. I don't know where that one's at.
There's one over to your far right. If you guys are with me.
They're at the other bomb site, Austin. So you can go back up those stairs and go around if you want to.
Could just push through. Could push through B site.
Whatever, he's lit.
No.
Go up there. Go right, Austin. I'm down there. Go. Keep going straight. Oh well, don't matter.
All good.
Couldn't have enough time to make it anyways. Also, too, Austin, if you pull your knife out, you actually walk faster.
Walk faster.
Yeah.
Pro tip. Every.
He said where? He's everywhere, bro. Fear him.
It's all good.
I got your door.
Smoke.
And a pain in the cake. I'll go around the other way.
Alright.
Nothing barrels.
Smoke side, about to go play.
Nah, he's coming through the smoke, bro.
Damn.
One's over to the right, to the left, I mean, on site.
Dude, God bless. I couldn't figure out where the hell I was.
There you go. The left over there, yep. Where are you looking? One's pushing behind you.
Behind you.
Fuck. Thought his teammate doesn't tell you nothing.
Alright, Austin, let's see what we got here. Alright.
Bombs at B, so you gotta go right. Go back, go right. Go by that dumpster, yep. Jump down them stairs. Shift walk.
L shift, and then press, and then go forward too.
Yeah.
Like walking, but hold your L shift while you're doing it.
Yeah, I don't have my mouse, so I can't move. How do I?
You use a. What do you mean you don't have your mouse?
Well, I have my mouse, but when I move my direction, I can't do that.
You should use your W key. On your. Like on your laptop.
Right.
Is that how you move? W key, and then L shift, it should be like at your pinky.
Let's call my brother!
Well, like I use my mouse to aim.
Right, but
you hold down the W key to move, though, right?
Yeah.
So you press in left shift with your pinky, and while you're holding left shift with your pinky, you'd also hit the W key to move forward slowly.
Oh, while aiming with your right hand.
Oh.
Yep. You're good.
Good. We're getting him together, Bull. First experience on the computer.
Get him together.
Open the door, I'll stun it.
I think there's a guy about to open this door.
He's right here. Hold on, don't move. Got him through the wall.
One's coming out of bathrooms.
That's He's scary. Out there. 33 to the right. Shoot through the wall, Jeff.
Nah, fuck.
Watch out, Jesse. Watch out. How's we gotta get bomb? Yep. How's we gotta get bomb? Handbags?
Oh, God. It's right there on the same platform, straight ahead.
I hit op.
Yeah, good job. We gotta step it up, boys. Corey got 20 kills.
Alright. I'm about to come up. Just give me here. A little tiny
section.
One time. It's all good. We'll get them on round switch.
Go to B. We can get bombed down at least, I think.
I like how he tells us this stuff, like after we're done, like pushed halfway to the site.
I got him.
How? 90. He's gonna be sandbagged.
Got him.
No, that was him. One sandbags, Corey. There was two there when I shot at that guy. I don't know
where. I want water. One's Tevin.
Oh my goodness gracious, Hop. Hit 27.
There's a guy. 17 on site. I think you seen him.
Yeah, I think you did too.
Yep. It's the fake, boys.
I don't have enough time. I'm just gonna push around. Probably gonna hear him when he jumps in the water.
I planted. Bomb has been planted.
Let's go, boys. Let's go.
Good shit.
Down by three. We got this. We gotta win this pistol round, though.
Yeah. What's the question?
Coming, Jody.
I want the needler from Halo.
With a door. I think.
Oh my, no freaking fucking way, bro.
10 bags.
Good shit.
One more.
Always, I hit him. Like it.
Okay.
I'm
defusing the bomb.
You
got it.
Yeah.
Hey,
he's up there doing something. Look at him. He's up there, boy.
What the fuck?
We're killing it, bro. What? He would have came over and shot me back, then I would have been so mad.
Imagine.
That's literally what I was scared of. I was like, he's got that revolver. He comes over here.
Heaven and pop with the SG.
Let's go.
They about to get popped by whatever they got.
Got popped last game with the damn pistol from deep.
Well.
I got the ape.
Incendiary.
Oh, shoot.
One's part.
It's B. It's B.
They're up here at A.
I mean A. I
totally meant A. I don't
know why I said B. We got you, bro.
Yeah. To the right.
Oh my god. Not good.
Whatever, bro. No, he just pulled his shotgun out.
Go right here. I'll stop you. Go through there. Quick.
You got there. Court to your left, too.
I know.
Go right,
here.
Yeah. Go.
Can't hear nothing because we got Garmin over here now, Jake Austin.
Sorry.
You could.
There's three of them.
Oh, dude.
It's gonna be hard anyway.
Yeah, let's get these three rounds.
Too long.
They're coming this way, Austin. Hide. Don't push out there. Don't push it. Come back. Get behind it. Get in that corner over there or something.
Connector.
Gotta be.
Yeah.
Mark it.
Oh, that car behind us.
I was looking as he was getting shot at.
So they rotate.
Hey, Kersley. Killable.
Oh, I got him. Boy, I got pig.
Another one.
Shit.
Here, pick up. He's a good body, mate. Show straight to his body.
He said, get fucking bodied, mate.
He did straight snipe that kid when he came running.
How you do it?
That's how you gotta do it sometimes. Get the shotty out, away from the rock at that corner. Blow everything you knew on the side of the wall.
Deploying flashback. Throwing smoke. Defend the area. Flashback.
They're by bathrooms. Oh, and park.
They're long. They're all long.
On site?
One on site.
I got op on site. He's at part or he's like long right there. We got planting. There's one close to you and there's one long at top looking, probably looking dumpster. That guy over there is dead. I've already killed him.
Good try.
Okay, how about you put the SG away and get a real gun, and we get like three rounds, and then you can get the SG back out.
Alright. I can't buy nothing right now anyway. All I got is a pistol.
Let's go!
Downstairs from me.
Laying down smoke.
Anything.
Deploying fire!
One counting.
Oh, he's weak. Found 21. God damn it. 21.
140,
1. Oh my god, dude. Just camp. Just sitting in the corner.
Fuck. 62.
Good try. You need to get that tap.
Alright, I guess I'll stay A. Or not, or wherever. Or, yeah, A. They're not going B at all.
Lost.
Hold sights.
Smoke on B.
Come down and help him.
There'll be.
Yep.
Need help?
Flashing?
Oh, flashing.
To the left.
Got him.
Stand back. He's hardcore, he's running. You might got it. You got it.
Alright.
Bro, how I didn't kill him, bro, I just was sitting there just bink, 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 and his teammate would keep walking out and taking like three of the shots. I injured both of them. Info time. What's up?
Is this Miles baiting their team out? Decoy.
We bait 24/7 around here.
Well, hold A again.
Sounds good.
At least with this one, the fucking sights are so close, you can swap real quick.
Yep.
Flash A.
Bathrooms?
Whatever.
Yep.
Flower garden thing.
Birthday.
Cross from connection. A. Flashbang.
I'll go up to dumpster.
He's to my right.
Damn.
Bomb down.
To your left there too, bro. One still long as well.
Dude, shouldn't have switched. I heard the dude off and in. I was like, maybe he'll push me.
Get a
doodlies. Didn't know what to do.
Oh yes.
Get ready. Yeah. This is a free fire zone.
We really need to win these couple rounds here.
That's all I got left is a couple rounds.
No, I'm saying they like if they get the 14, they're gonna think most the rest of it.
Fart. Flash it and fired it. Yep, fart. Pop guy part.
Alright.
Bathroom's at 7/7.
There's 10 more coming down the list.
Park. Fuck.
Pocket sniper. That's all I can afford. I'm gonna stay right here. I'm gonna play truck again.
Nothing B.
One guy's coming part, Jody. I'm gonna try to get him.
One dead bastard.
That one part.
I was trying to hit him. I didn't hit. I hit him for two somehow.
Hit him for 67.
Guy coming 69. Hit part 69. Coming part.
picks on sight.
Two lit.
You're right, Jesse. Somewhere. You saw him. Up. There you go. Busy. Good job. Stuff, where's the left, to your left, to left, right there. Good job, McStuffin.
Yes, sir.
You've upgraded from McMuffin to McMuffin.
Now we're gonna get four more rounds.
Four more rounds. We gotta get six more rounds. We out here. I'm thinking B push. I'm gonna rock the knee bit. I'm gonna go water.
Move it.
I'd watch for B push, maybe slow. Watch pushing that Austin, there might be guys there.
You watching?
Park, two park. Fuck.
Going
too
in.
Long, too long. Yeah, they're all like.
Oh my goodness, where was that?
Got him. On site. We'll get him.
Nice moves.
Right, yeah. Now. Fuse it.
Right there.
Defusing the bomb.
Where did I go?
Awesome. Take a right. Go straight. Go straight. Straight. Right there on the ground. Right there. Grab it. It's an AK.
Okay. Never mind. I shot that guy's abs or op somewhere. Where you at? You got McMoney, McStuffin. McMoney, my old got that McMoney.
I was gonna say Austin grab it for him too, but he's actually got six. He's good.
He got the knee gap bullet. Yeah, you just hold the trigger down on that, Austin. Watch where the bullets eventually end up going straight and just
make sure you crouch. Hit left control and then do it. There you go. Yep, just like that. Spray a line at him, just a laser.
Flash.
B.
Laying down smoke.
I'm on site.
I swear, man.
On site right
literally get shot in the side from front.
Fuck. Alright.
One's too long.
They're on site at
B.
Yep. Go down those stairs to you back. Yeah, go down. And one behind you, Austin. Behind you, Austin.
I'm all good. Started opening fire.
Well, it's a good ale, I guess.
This one is solid ale. No in between. Still got four rounds tied up. We might be able to get the double tie.
Go.
Two ties, fake it.
Tie over a loss. I need to fucking win.
Flashbang. Throwing flashbang. Smoke.
There's a lot of water.
Awesome, bought an auto rifle last round.
Watch your sandbags.
Four of them, sandbags.
They're all pushing out. Sandbags.
Watch the flanker.
No, they're... Watch behind you.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Come on, monster. Okay, monster.
Come on, then. Oh.
I didn't even hear him behind me, bro. God damn. Man. I thought Austin was up there behind me.
Yeah.
I got left. He's like, we took two L's. I ain't, these guys are trash.
Yeah, he's out, bro. He said, I ain't rolling with these kids no more.
Y'all can get a rank up, though.
Have y'all played 10 games? I'm pretty sure it takes 10 games, and I'm pretty sure you got to win 10 games before it gets a rank.
Really?
That's what it used to be.
How did I do that?
Before I got carried.
Smoking a wiggity wiggity whack. Got a case. Did me gun sell? Me gun didn't sell, but this case will be.
My gun did not sell, mate.
Orange or red op in here.
Ain't
I got a Glock. I got a stat track Glock of the same one I got.
Definitely not taking no more L's on CSGO.
Where you gonna go play?
It's not an L.
We took two L's. Took two L's. The fuck? A tie's an L, okay?
It's not a win. It's an L.
Because if you don't win, then you lost, so. I mean.
Daniel. Like straight facts.
There's winners and losers. We're mostly losers.
Brennan invited me.
Maybe he left
by accident. Brennan invited me.
I'll play with him then.
He wants to play.
We'll still need another one.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, I know. What are you going to play, Corey?
I don't know.
Can do in your mom. Did do in your mom.
We can only really play two things at this moment. It's CSGO and Overwatch.
I mean, we can also play Warzone.
I could play some Overwatch.
I'd be down for Overwatch.
I think Austin has Overwatch.
Austin, you got Overwatch.
You know he doesn't have Overwatch.
How long does it take to download?
I think it's very big.
Yeah, it's not a very big game. I think when I had to download it that last time we played with Aaron, it wasn't big.
Awesome. It's like 20, 30 gigs.
Hey, awesome, bud.
Is Overwatch free to play?
Yeah.
No.
It isn't?
I'm pretty sure it is not.
It wouldn't surprise me. I thought it cost money when we bought it, but I can't remember.
I'll Google it.
Google it. They said I'll fucking Google it, man.
Overwatch is playable for free until the 4th of December.
Well, there you go, Paul. Just go download it then, Paul. Free to play.
Yeah, I guess.
Due to COVID-19.
Yeah.
Warzone. Warzone's also free to play.
Listen, he does not have that, and I ain't waiting 27 years for him to download 180 gig game. That's a piece of shit.
No, I know.
Austin, you gonna keep playing?
Austin, go answer him on the question.
Huh? What'd you say, Austin? I'm not hearing a response here.
He's talking, but just can't hear him.
Hello? Let's turn him up here, Bull. Austin. Hey, bud.
He said, hey, bud.
Austin Gershler. Do you hear me coming? What's up? Are you trying to play Fortnite? Or are you trying to download Overwatch? I mean, you're gonna have to download Battle.net anyway to get the WoW, so.
I'll be up on here, feller. Want to see me cooking that little pistol?
Awesome.
I think you better give up on that one. Oh.
Awesome. What are you trying to do, mate?
Trying to get his mic fixed at the moment.
I don't know. Huh? Say what? What are you trying to do?
What? What are you talking about?
I heard Austin.
I heard him talking.
I heard him for a second. I gotta turn all the way up.
Last.
I swear. Hello.
Hello.
Can you hear me, Austin?
He gone.
I swear I heard him say hello.
He. Say it with me. He. Gone.
There's a seller on Newegg for a 750-watt gold power supply. They literally want $10,000.
More than even.
He just wrote in the Discord and said he gone. I can hear you all.
See, he said he gone. Right.
He can hear us. Can't hear you.
Download Battle.net and then get. Download Battle.net. You got Overwatch? You have Overwatch. It's $20. He says I have.
Free to play.
No way. It said it was free.
Lies.
He's got Battle.net. Damn. What's up to you, mate? No, they don't.
I don't play Fortnite. I'm gonna go ahead and let you know right now.
Let's see here. How do you? Is the Overwatch team-based shooter or team-based shooter legendary edition? Dang, I guess the Legendary edition upgrade is 20 bucks. Okay. What's your battle tag, Austin? Type your battle tag into the message down there.
What's the hashtag and numbers?
What are we playing?
Moon.
Are we playing Overwatch?
Go to Battle.net, Austin, and then in the top right corner, you should have a name, and it's got a hashtag with some numbers. Type that all out in the Discord for me. Okay, I was like that. It's not all caps.
I don't think it matters as long as you just type it in with that number.
Okay. Alright, I sent you a friend request. Accept the request, but alright now. Freaking flopper.
If you want to download Overwatch, you have to pause that WoW download.
Alright, well. It says I haven't been friends with Gersler long enough to gift him a game.
What the fuck?
Hacker, bro. You fucking hacker.
What if I use his email?
Hackers ruin everything, dude.
I'm telling you.
Awesome. Let me get your email that's associated with Battle.net. As long as you can open it up and access it.
Like one of those guys from work made a freaking Steam account, and now, like, you cannot add a person on a fresh Steam account unless you spend $5 in the Steam store.
Are you serious? No, wait.
I swear. If you
haven't spent money?
If I mean, you make a fresh Steam account, like, you cannot add, like you probably have to wait like 14 days or spend like $5 or something like that. Sure. But he literally could not add me, and I was like, all right, well, I'm pretty sure that you actually have to go in there and buy freaking something. So I mean, he went in there and bought like an actual game or something, and freaking then he'd actually let him add me.
It says you purchase. Your recipient will receive an email within 72 hours. You think it'll be 72?
No, it'll be within 5 minutes.
All right, Austin. How long do you think it'll take to download? He's saying he's just gonna play Fortnite. You think it'll download? Kind of quick.
Well, I mean, y'all could all three go play Fortnite.
You got to download it. Still for later, though. You got the Fortnite downloaded, Jody?
No.
Hello.
Hello.
Boy.
I can barely hear you, mate. Sounds like your mic's under a pillow and you're talking to the pillow.
I said hello.
Just barely. I think it's actually getting worse. I'd give a left nut just to get a power supply nowadays.
Yeah, boy, it took me like 3 or 4 tries just to fucking get that one to show up, and then you had that one, so I didn't have to order it. It's gonna be a mess.
My gift in Austin. I'm gonna play without him. I'm gonna play Fortnite.
I got time. I'm willing to sit here and wait, so you do what you want to, or y'all can go play Fortnite together. I mean, it doesn't matter.
How late you gonna be up, Austin?
This guy